Hello everybody, my name is Vanessa and today I'm doing a Ariana Grande makeup, hair, and outfit inspired video. I hope you guys enjoy and let's get in the video. I'm gonna start off by using my e.l.f. foundation and this is in color buff. Playing in the back of my hand. I'm gonna use my beauty blender and I'm gonna go ahead and put this over my face. I'm gonna go ahead and use my Revlon Colorstay Concealer. This is in color light medium. With my beauty blender, I'm gonna go ahead and blend it in. I need my e.l.f. foundation powder and this is in color light medium. Yeah, light medium. I'm going to use my e.l.f. eyebrow palette thing and this is in color light. I'm using the darkest color. Then I'm going to go ahead and make my eyebrows straight like Ariana Grande's. Go ahead. So now I'm taking my eyeliner brush and the L'Oreal eyeshadow palette. I'm gonna use the darkest color in here and I'm gonna go ahead and fill in my eyebrows. I'm gonna go ahead and use my smoky palette. This is by Profusion. And I'm gonna go ahead and take the gold bronzy color and I'm gonna apply that in my lips with a eyeshadow brush. I'm applying the brown, like a light goldish brown color. I'm applying it over my crease. I'm coming back to my smoky palette and I'm going to use the white shimmery color and apply that in my tear duct and in my brow bone. Welcome back to my AVA palette. And using the brown color that I said in my crease, I'm gonna go ahead and apply it underneath my eyelash, my eyes. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and use my mascara. This is called Car Negro, I think. I don't know. I'm going to take my e.l.f. bronzer palette. This is in golden. And I'm using the darkest color in here, and I'm going to bronze my face. And I use the same palette. I'm going to go ahead and use the lightest color in here, and I'm going to highlight my cheeks. And I'm gonna go ahead and put on my blush. This lipstick is a little bit too new for me, so I'm gonna go ahead and use my Marc Jacobs color, and this is in Kiss Kiss Bang Bang. And just put it on the center. And every color. So for the hair, I'm gonna go ahead and go with my ears. And I'm gonna go ahead and just work up and collect half of my hair. And push this down to frame my face. And then I'm gonna start with my first hair section. I'm gonna pick up a piece of hair. And we're taking my wand. This is, I don't know, just one that I have. And I'm gonna go ahead and do outward curls and curl my hair. Ooh, that came hella tight. And then after that, I would pick another piece of hair, like down here. But this time I'm gonna go ahead and curl inwards. So I already hear like voices outside the room because my brother. And you're gonna want to do that. But I like doing this. I don't know why. But anyways, you're gonna do that through all of your hair. I'm finished curling my hair. As you see, it turned out curly, and I honestly really like it like this, just like kind of like tight curls, but not really. And but you can totally like run your hands onto it, or you can just brush it out. But I personally like doing that. And so I'm gonna apply my LC hairspray. And hairspray my flyaway up here. And there's the look. So this is my outfit. I am wearing a cream crop top from a store. I forgot where I got it from. And I am wearing a